Class 3, how are you? I am Vijay Kumar Das from Mahatma Gandhi Shikshan Sansthan. Today, I am going to ask you some more questions from your lesson, The Tale of Two Mice, from your literature book. Okay? You have to answer them. You have to try to answer them. Okay, first listen the sentence that I am going to utter. The sentence is from your lesson. The sentence is from your lesson. From your lesson, The Tale of Two Mice. The sentence is taken from your lesson. He lost his appetite and turned pale. Listen it carefully. He lost his appetite and turned pale. Okay? He lost his appetite and turned pale. Who is he here? Who is he? Try to answer it. Your answer will be Timmy Willy. Your answer will be Timmy Willy. Okay? You know, in the story, Timmy Willy was very afraid. Timmy Willy was very frightened in the city. Okay? Fear made him lose his appetite and turn pale. Okay? Your answer will be Timmy Willy. Who is in the sentence? Who lost his appetite? It is Timmy Willy. Timmy Willy lost his appetite. Okay? Your answer will be Timmy Willy. My second question is, what made him lose his appetite and turn pale? Listen it again. What made him lose his appetite and turn pale? Appetite means hunger, desire for eating food. Okay? Appetite means a desire for eating food. It is fear. Fear made him turn pale. Fear made him lose his appetite and turn pale. Your answer will be fear. Okay? Your answer will be fear. My next question is, what do the words lost his appetite mean? Listen it once again. What do the words lost his appetite mean? Lost his appetite means to forget hunger. Okay? Forget hunger means lost his appetite. And so he forgot his hunger. Okay? Next question. My next question is, what happened immediately after this? What happened? Think, what happened immediately after this? Recall the story. Recall the story. You will find the answer. Your answer will be Johnny, a city mouse, took him to his bedroom, to his comfortable bedroom. Okay? Johnny, who was a city mouse, took Timmy Willy to his comfortable bedroom. This is your answer. Okay? Today's class is over.